Cooking with Paula. I'm Paula. Today on Cooking with Paula, we're gonna be baking Paula's famous monster chocolate chip cookie. Now we have all our ingredients out on the table. First, you start with 1 tablespoon of Drano. Now, add everything on the table. My favorite adobo. So good, kind of like my ex-boyfriend before he left me for that trick. Paula's got a message. Oh my god, it's from Barbara. She says, I'm home. What's she up to? I wanna run through in 20 minutes. Is it okay? I'll be in your area, boo. No, Barbara, too bad. I'm cooking today. Sometimes you just gotta get into it. You gotta mix it real good. Oh, not ready just yet. It needs. I think it's ready for the pan. Now place the mixture on a greased cookie sheet. Now spread it out evenly. The chunks are the best part. Now you put it in the oven, preheated to 350 degrees for 10 minutes. And then you walk away. Don't these look scrumptious? My the monster cookies look tasty. Now look at these cookies. Wasn't that just so damn?